time is underway, and the ball in action from Galatasaray.
This is the team news for Galatasaray. Fernando Muslera starts in goal.
Aurelien Şedju starts alongside Semikaya in the heart of defence. Burak Yılmaz is the main striker today. Schneider. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. It's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet.
Servetjeti.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
He could do a better cross than that, I think.
And it was easy to cope with.
Wesley Sneijder.
Lukas Podolski.
Love the tackle. It's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there.
They've been a high-scoring team throughout the season, haven't they? And there's no question that they're a very good watch. We're delighted to be here to watch them again today.
Well, we should expect goals because this team has got some really good strikers who are banging form.
Sabri. Position around with their play, these two players. Well, he's cleared the danger.
Wesley Sneijder.
Good contest. Free kick for Galatasaray. Oh, he's beaten his marker.
Shot on! He's kept it out.
Back off, they could be in trouble, and the ball gets to here.
This might be it.
Nothing wrong with the shot, really, except the direction. It was well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it. Free kick given.
Good, clean tackle.
Servetjeti. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Could get his cross in now.
Halfway through. The start now of the second period. Wellito. Tremendous understanding from these players.
keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match.
Slippery in the extreme, Snyder, isn't he? Great move.
It could be a chance. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Chedju. Well, it up.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
It's going to be his throw here.
Put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
And that is a free kick, no doubt about it, for Galatasaray.
Well, that was quickly done.
Galatasaray went and got possession back then. Well, here we are, seeing a team really defend Alan Smith.
Well, I think one of the strikers has been called to go back and help out.
Now the shot!
Got in the way of that, blocked it well.
Well, it on.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. He's presented the ball to the opposition. Some players limbering up for the away team, substitution in the offing. On the clock, 8 more minutes. Attack here.
Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game.
When his clean sheet was going to be ruined, but he steps up to the mark yet again. Wonderful.
Well, after 90 minutes, the scores are level.